Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.
So guys, we are going to convert this black and white image into color. First, we need a reference image. We can select any image and drag it into Photoshop. We are creating a color palette using this reference image. Just converting it into a layer. Okay. Just select the brush tool and make sure the sample size is 5x5 average. Select the brightest portion of the skin, then paint it like this. Select the darker area than the previous one. Again, paint it. You have to repeat this process. Darker than the previous. Okay, it's actual brown. And a much darker one. Okay, select the marquee tool and select a small portion. Then click Ctrl J and delete the previous layer. Okay, here we have the color palette. Then click Create a gradient map. Okay, select the gradient and single click. Here we have to add the strokes. Pick the darker one. Just click the portion to create another stroke and click the second layer and create a third stroke by just clicking that and pick the third color and click OK. Create one more stroke and click that. Okay, it will be fine. You just need to adjust by sliding the strokes like this. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Then click OK. Okay, click the mask and click Ctrl I. And name it face. Then select the zoom in and select the brush tool. Make sure you have selected the soft round brush and set the float to 52. Okay, select the face here, then follow this procedure.